new and enjoying our lesson. But before going to learn the new three letters, I just want you to review what you have learned last Monday. Okay, so welcome to our alphabet, and I want to review this letter. I want to check whether you still remember it or not. Can you tell me what letter is it? This is letter S. Yeah, this is letter S. And S is for sun. Yes, S is for sun. And do you still remember the sound of letter S? What is the sound of letter S? The sound of letter S is s. Okay. Okay, can you repeat after me? Sun. Yes. And go to the next letters. Can you tell me what letter is it? This is letter T. Yeah, letter T. Uppercase and lowercase T. T is for train. Yeah, and so what is the sound of letter T? The sound of letter T is T. T. Okay? Okay, can you repeat after me? T. T. Train. So this is letter T. 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 Train, okay? And the last letter, what letter is it? This is letter U. Yeah, this is letter U, and U is that? U is for umbrella. Yeah, umbrella. And do you still remember about the sound of letter U? The sound of letter U is umbrella. Okay? Okay, so repeat after me. S, sun. T, trained. U, umbrella. Okay, so now we finish these three letters. Now I want you to learn about these three letters. We have V, W, and S. Okay, so this is we call letter V. Okay, can you repeat after me? V. V. We have uppercase V and lowercase V. And V is for, what is it? This is the picture of wand. V is for wand. Okay, so now let me show you how to write letter V. Okay, pick up your pencil and try to draw letter V after me. Okay, so this is called uppercase V. We need two slanting lines. The first one like this, and the second one like this. So now we can get uppercase V. Okay, and in the same way, when we write lowercase V, we also need two slanting lines like as we write uppercase V, but the different thing is it's smaller and shorter. Okay, sorry. One, two. Okay, remember we need two slanting lines. Okay, so now we can get letter V. And do you know? Sorry. And I want to tell you that the sound of letter V is V. V. How to pronounce the sound of letter V means you put your upper teeth on our lower lip. Okay? V. V. Okay, repeat after me. V. V. Wand. Wand. Okay? So go to the next letter. This is called letter W. Can you repeat after me? W. 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 Okay, and this is the picture of watch. I don't have a watch, but you guys have a watch, right? So this is watch. W is for watch. Okay. Okay, so now let me show you how to write letter W. Okay, V for slanting line. The first one is the long slanting line like this. Okay, try to draw it on your notebook. And the second one is a short. Okay, carefully looking at this. The short one. And the last one is okay. Now we got the uppercase letter W. Okay, so now let's continue to write the lowercase one. It is the same way that we write the uppercase one, but in the difference is it's smaller and shorter. Okay. Yeah. So now we finish letter W. And the sound of letter W is wah. Wah. You might may be confused with the sound of letter V and the sound of letter W. But the difference is when you pronounce the sound letter V, remember put your upper teeth on the lower lip. Wah. Wah. But this one to make your mouth like circle. Wah. 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 Okay, different. And can you repeat after me? Voyage. Okay, so go to the last one. This is called letter X. 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 Repeat after me. X. X. And, oh sorry. Do you know what picture is it? This is called xylophone. Like it is a, this is a picture of xylophone, and maybe some of you know what is xylophone and used to play it. Okay, okay. This is the picture of xylophone, and this is letter H. And the way to write letter H is easy. You know how to write cross mark, right? The cross mark. This is called cross mark. Okay, and H is the same way. When you write letter A, you need only two slanting lines. The first one is like this, the same, the first way that we learned how to write letter B, but the difference is you need two slanting lines that cross each other like this. Okay, so now we can get uppercase H. And the lowercase one is also the same way that we write uppercase, but it's smaller and shorter, the same. Okay, so now we can get letter A. And the sound of letter A is S. S. Can you repeat after me? S. S. Okay. S. S. Xylophone. Okay, so now we finish these three letters. So now let's look at the picture and repeat after me. V. V. Wand. W. W. Watch. X. Xylophone. Okay, so now we finish this letter. I hope you like practice yourself to write on your book and try to repeat after me in this video. And yeah, thank you. Our first video come to the end. Thank you for your watching, and I hope you like clearly about this letter. Bye bye. See you in the next video. Hi kids, welcome back to our English class. This is the second video that we will continue to have fun together. Okay, in the previous video, you guys already learned about these three letters, letter V, W, and X. So now, I want to check whether you can recognize the letter or not, and you still remember which is the uppercase, which one is the uppercase, and which one is their own lowercase. Okay, through these two tasks, you will recognize about this three letter. Okay, so now we go to task one. In task one, what you need to do is matching. Okay, and what what you need to know is to look at the picture and find their own lowercase letter. Sorry, look at the letter, the uppercase letter, and find their own lowercase letter. Example like, what letter is it? This is letter V. Yeah, this is letter V. And so you need to look this sign and find their own lowercase letter in this sign. Easy, right? Okay, so this is letter V and this one is uppercase. And now we're going to find the lowercase V, right? So look at this one. Is it lowercase V? No, this is not lowercase V. This is the lowercase W. How about the second one? Is it lowercase V? No, it is not lowercase V. This is the lowercase H. How about the last one? Is this lowercase V? Yeah, this is lowercase V. So what you need to do is to draw a line from the uppercase V to the lowercase V. Easy, right? And we have two more, but it's your turn to do it yourself in your notebook, okay? So I hope you guys understand how to do task one. And now we continue to task two. In the same way, task two also about the marching, but the difference thing is you already have two of uppercase and lowercase. But what special and different from task one is you need to look at the letter and find the picture that is start with this letter. Okay, so can you tell me what letter is it? This is letter V, right? And do you still remember what the picture that we start with? The picture that V is start with, what is it? This is watch. So is it V? Does letter V is for letter? I'm sorry. Is letter V is for picture watch? No. How about the second one? What picture is it? This is xylophone. Does V is for xylophone? No. Okay. How about the last one? What picture is it? This is a barn. And does V is for barn? Yeah. Letter V is for barn. So easy again. We draw a line from the letter V to the picture barn. Okay, easy. And another two. I hope you guys know clearly how to do it. Yeah, so it's easy for you, right? And in the same way that you already know how to do, after you finish it, just take a photo and drop it to our group and I will mark on it. Yeah, thank you for watching this video from the beginning to the end. And if you have time, you can try more to write and to like to change the object. I mean to change like put the W in here and put V in here and put H in here as well. You can have your children to do this and yes, whatever you want them to know. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Bye bye, see you on the next video. Okay, hi kids, welcome back to our English class again. In this previous video, you already learned how to recognize letter V, W, and X. And now I just want you to learn how to write, to be very clear about how to write this three letter. So this is your homework for today. What you need to do is to look at the picture and write the letter that is start for. Okay? So that is example like in the first line, you can see this is the trace of uppercase V and this is trace of lowercase V. So So what you need to do is to trace and write, okay? Trace and write. You are very clear about it because you are trace and write every day when you learn English alphabet, okay? So it's easy, it's a little bit more, but if you can finish all of this, mean that you know clearly how to write letter B, W, and X. And your extra activity is in this book. Can you see this is our alphabet book? Okay. And go to page 40 in the second part of the book. We have two parts in this book. The first one is an activity from A to letter Z. And this is the second part of our alphabet book. And go, what you need to do is go to page 43. Wait a minute. Go to page 43 here. Then you will see letter B. From page 43 to page 48 is not much, but if you please this all, mean that if you finish all of this page activity in this page, mean that you're clear about these three letters. So if the first one is, you need to circle uppercase P and lowercase P. So we have two columns here. The first one is you need to identify and circle the uppercase letter V, and the lower column you need to identify and circle lowercase V. Okay? And continue to the next page. Yes, this is also recognized. But before you do these two columns, please look at the upper one. You need to write V, four letter V here, and circle around letter V, only letter V, okay? And this is to color the object that starts with letter V. Because it may be not so easy for a kid, but I hope in this point, dear friend, please kindly help your kid to do the activity. I know that it's not small exercise or small activity, but if you have time at home, please let them do this. Remember from page 43 to page 48. And in this one, electing two letter W, it's easy and maybe they love to do this as I can experience when I teach them class, because they love to coloring. And this one is to color letter W to make it a chance. So they will see W in a small circle and they will color it in one color. So I hope you can spend your time to read the instruction, and yeah, kindly help me to assist your kid as well. So this is finished for today. I hope you guys have a nice time at home and also safety as well. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.
សូមស្វាគមន៍មកកាន់ Channel YouTube សូមចុចពាក្យ Subscribe និងសញ្ញារូបកណ្ដឹងដើម្បីទទួលបានវីដេអូមេរៀនថ្មីៗជាច្រើនទៀត